Sup guys, I'm IKEA31 here. More Madden live streaming going on. Thanks for tuning in earlier. Link in the description. TMW online franchise with the Houston Texans. Hope you guys tune in and enjoy. Take care. Peace. What's the Cowboys roster looking like these days? No Romo, but replaced by a beast USC quarterback. I hate him already, just for the USC alone. Wow, he's good. Really good. Seeing how we're in season 5, Romo's kind of long in the tooth now. Let's go back to that roster, do some scouting. Good quarterback. No DeMarcus Murray. That's a relief. Probably going to be seeing him. Dez still kicking around? As is Jason Witten. He's older than dirt now, has to be. And slow, but he can still catch and run a route. Good old Zach Martin. Can he block J.J. Watt? Ooh, Clowney should have some fun with him. Bruce Carter, Sean Lee, Justin Durant, the usual suspects. Mr. Church still kicking around. J.J. Wilcox. Let's dance.
Let's go. What's going on, Kia?
What's up? I'm just going to change my headset settings. Just give me a moment.
All right.
Right, All Texas Affair, season number 5. Houston Texans, Dallas Cowboys, both teams at 3-2. Both a little bit slow out of the gate. Me especially. Been struggling on offense a little bit, getting used to this playbook. I'm playing a completely new style for me. Running the Legend playbook, the Jimmy Johnson playbook. Gotten more comfortable with it. I think I have a better feel for it now. We'll see. Defensively, we're loaded. My weakness, though, are my corners. Don't love my corners this season. But everywhere else, we're stacked to the hilt. Make it happen. It's a good start. Nothing like a good leap out of your shoes. That didn't open up as hoped. Here's the Texas lineup offense today. One of the poorer offensive units in the league. Always seems not only making mistakes, but having a difficult time moving the chains.
And here we have second down.
Go Devonta Freeman. Only thing I don't like about Freeman, he's not real elusive. I got him in a trade and he's strong. Got good hands and can, you know, stiff arm and, oh, no, and truck people. But not very elusive. Single back's the bread and butter of this bad boy. That's what he had to figure out. As his play action. Okay.
Filling in the box here.
Ooh, a lot of space. Lot, or not a lot of space, I should say. It's the opposite of a lot of space.
That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted. Chip shot here. Well, Jim, that field goal puts him in the lead. It's a nice drive by the offense. And what it does is just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
And no return this time as he takes a knee.
See what we can do out of a two deep shell. Oh,
but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. And now we'll look at the Cowboys offense.
Wow. Both in the blockhead and both on him running through him. Jeez. Good tackle. Get him off the field.
The punter awaits the snap.
That didn't go as planned. Wow, that was just a four-man rush? Jeez!
The Texans are coming off a very competitive game last time out, game in which they won, and today...
Or did he adjust somebody or two to blitz? I have to look back on that one.
The players and coaches know all these games are going to be tough. When you get these tough situations, you just can't flinch. You got to make the right calls to coach, and the players just got to make the play.
The Cowboys line up in the nickel. The Texans will take the snap from the third.
Let's block here, guys. I'd greatly appreciate that.
Don't take any chances. Don't turn it over. If you punt it, that might be a good one.
It'll be third down. Cowboys. Defense now is going to go mental.
Good as a punt if it gets picked. It's better than a punt, really. How did I not get that? Come on, guys. That's better. There we go. Should have been picked. Would have loved to have had it been picked, but hey, I'll take it. What goes this fine evening, BJ?
It's first down as they head to the line. Now line up two tight end set. Freeman's lined up as a single back. Gets the handle here.
Wow, so a lot of bulldozing going on there. Thank you.
Second down coming up.
Good one, Hop. Jeez. That Sean Lee?
Good job of the defense.
My goodness.
Now the defense is in a good situation. This is being second down.
Flip the sucker around. Block, please. Yeah, Jimmy Johnson playbook. So, yes. I think I see what needs to be done here. I don't do that very often, make 5 million hot routes there, but the play that I had dialed in would not have given me that. Try to muscle it.
Third down now. Three guys lined up behind his quarterback as the single go back.
I forget about that, BJ. You're absolutely right. Is that in this playbook? Yes, it is. I love my viewers. They're smart people. BJ, you are 100% correct. Beautiful. Beautiful. Norv would be proud. What's up, CJ? Going to be playing this, and I'm going to be playing MLB The Show.
That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20.
Go. That it was. Oh! Now how do they get that back? Oh, Madden, y'all gotta fix the fumble recovery logic. Please. That was poor. Yeah, we're in season 5. There's no DeMarco Murray anymore. He's gone bye-bye. Oh, you don't see that very often. Oh, good play. It's a costly penalty. I am thrilled that only got 1 yard. I don't know how, but I'm happy. Now my linebackers can run. I just played a game of my season mode the other day. Nice and safe, nothing stupid. Really?
What type of roster file is it? Was it a roster file of, rather? Okay, it's a neat idea. Sean Lee just shoots right through. Not even a blitz. Yeah, I'm using the Utah Jazz in the in NBA 2K franchise. Check it down. My guards are pretty darn good, actually, believe it or not. Guy in the block. There's the little guy. There we go. That's better. Kevin Johnson at the two. That's interesting. I liked KJ. KJ was a very good player. Really good player. You must be getting slaughtered on the boards, though. Good play. Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep. Good old levels divide. I like it. Good job of the quarterback taking advantage of the defense that time.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
This one, yes. I do play in one where we can switch. Max Bullock. No way. Wow, heck of a throw. Not a lot of room there. Too much time. Come on, D-line. That's what I need, Clowney and Watt and Nix to wreck some havoc. The coverage did its thing, but you could only hold Dez at the line of scrimmage for so long in man one. I got called for holding. Oh my. I thought that was going to be a face mask. Way too late. I'm still doing stuff like that in this playbook, not, you know, holding the ball a bit too long and not being aware of my check down is. Gotta stop doing that.
Deep square in. All right, I got the Jimmy clicking so far. I'm not in too much of a hurry here. Let me put Ivory in the game, though. Ivory! Ivory doing Ivory things. You haven't had one of those in a while. I didn't know he was going to run an out. What's up, guys? Or Mr. Chat Monkey. I want you on the boundary, Ivory, to block. Go. The closest thing to a scrambling QB I have is a 36-year-old Aaron Rodgers. Have you guys ever seen me use a scrambling QB in Madden? I don't. Like, maybe, yeah, Geno Smith, I guess. I'm just not a scrambling QB guy. I traded Vic, because I don't like him. So as far as a real scrambling QB, I've never used one. I should like trade for Kaepernick or something just for fun. Yeah, I guess. I mean, he can. You know, I don't really view Geno as a scrambler either. I just view Geno as a bad QB. Yeah, I should play with a scrambling QB and like run the Eagles playbook or something. That would be something new.
catch for a first down. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Here's the first snap after the big play. Drop back, shotgun formation. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline. What can a defensive back do in a situation like this? The answer is nothing. How about the throw right on target by the quarterback and a good route on an out route by the receiver? That pass play picked up only four. Second down and six coming up. The Cowboys with an empty backfield look here.
All right, good half, good half. This is where I would like to get a power running game going. Oh, I screwed that up. I should have kept on going outside. We got it going on. Ivory, you want to block somebody? You guys see what Ivory did? He just stood there. Ivory's like, I get paid to run the rock, coach. Press break. Fortunate to catch him.
This play set up by the long game. We'll go to Brown. And
Gotta stay patient with the run game. That's what the offense is doing here. Even though they haven't had any big games yet, there's a little short game that time, but you're hoping to break one sooner or later.
All right, good drive so far. Ooh, who was that? Was that Church? Yeah. Well, whenever you see a Dallas safety flying to fill the run and hitting somebody hard, it's usually Barry Church. Oh, that was just begging to be exploited. I just couldn't quite get enough of a head of steam. Everybody getting involved.
Field goal try coming up by the Texans. The kick is good. Well, maybe you want to get the field goal that time. Still is a 20. You get in position. You'd like to score a touchdown.
Huh, yeah, I'll give that a shot. Wait for me to run right into an offensive lineman. Nothing cheap, nothing deep.
But what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football, too. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation.
Oh, my gosh. Swearinger just lit him up. Oh,
What was wrong with picking off that? No, 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 no. That was a lot closer than I hoped it would be. Wrong formation. The Texans will use a timeout here early in the second half.
Second down following that incompletion. The Cowboys will come out on the pistol. You'll keep it on the play fake.
There we go. Mr. Clowney shows up. Now it's no doubt what we have here. Total Tampa 2 mode. Deep blue for Kush. There we go, JJ. I actually like Jason Garrett.
We'll see what he can do here. Pass fails.
Being Jason Garrett's a no-win proposition a lot of the time. Oh, that's unfortunate. I don't think he had that problem this past season. They rode DeMarco Murray like a friggin' rented mule. He's back into the game with that pick six. Oh, there's that lead draw. I like it. Ah, okay. What? Yeah. I can see your gripe.
Now,
Sean Lee just flashes to the run big time.
They send the tight end in motion. The play clock's running down. Freeman's going to take the handoff now.
All right, this is a big down. Y'all been doing the job. Let's keep that up. Way to close Max Bullock. Guys, I'd really appreciate that.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That's a nice job by the offense, get the first down, even though they're losing here in the game. First down here after the run.
No way. There we go.
Not being cool. Be in position when you're in the
That was like half cover two hard, half cover two sink. Fine, don't flip the play. All right, ball control, ball control. At least someone blocked, somewhat blocked Sean Lee. Kind of, sort of. That route is so nice when it's run and timed right. But not quite enough. What, are you guys out of your mind?
No, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
Well, that's way too far. Wow. That was an odd decision. Make them take a lot of time. There you go, Big Louis Nix.
Ooh. Completion is going to bring us to a very quick fourth
What will we do in this stage? At this stage of the game, he will punt and trust his defense. Fumbles. I should be good here. Take this off tackle. Yes, there we go. Ah, but I somehow, that's a makeup of the one he got back. So we're even. And now he comes right out of the game. Look at Ivory. I do not tolerate these fumblers. I yank them. As soon as I see a guy fumble, he is coming right off the field. Damn soul was fooled on that one. I think I'm in pretty good shape.
Up.
I did my job, D-Line. Y'all got to do yours. Wow, ran right by him.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
It's now second down. It's a dime run for the defense on this play.
Kush. Kush and Kareem Jackson. No. I had him outside shade too. Oh, good tackle. There we go, JJ. That's the JJ I know and love. Little fire zone. All right, Tampa 2. And it's a wrap. That's a funny sight. All right, we will knee this sucker and take our W. Two are the Texans.
How much did it surprise you, Bill, by my summation that this game was so one-sided?
I am shocked. I thought this game could actually turn out the other way. The fact that it was just a blow, and what a surprise, and I don't know who the team
Yep. Watt and the boys showed out pretty nicely. And that's by far the best offensive game I've played with this playbook. I've gotten a lot more comfortable with it. I still have some work to do as I miss some checkdowns here and there. But this is a good little offense. There's going up top. Yeah, two INTs. Not good. Solid running game, and my big guns did their job. Watt doing his thing. Clowney is the guy who I drafted. He's in his second season. Good W. All right, 4-2. Watt's got 16 sacks already. Oh my gosh. All righty, I'm calling it an evening, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Talk to you all later. Peace.